remove screw that secures optical drive, and remove optical drive. Remove all screws from the bottom case. Open the laptop and pry up bottom case. Remove bottom case. And disconnect battery connector from motherboard.